Hey guys, Tammy here, your online Taekwondo and Hapkido tutor. And today I am bringing to you a little chunk of your form to practice. I encourage students to practice their forms in strings. If you don't know what I'm talking about when I talk about strings, go ahead and there's a link right below to pop over to the strings video, and that'll give you information about strings and how it can help you achieve your goals when you're learning your forms. Also, if you already know your form and you just want a really quick reference, there's a quick reference video and there's also a step-by-step where I'm going through the entire form. This form will only cover the second string. If you're following through in the series, all the links are right below for strings 1, 2, 3, and 4. Second string of Chunji, I'm gonna do it facing away from you and then I'll turn around and do it facing towards you. So, here we go. We just finished on our down block, step forward, punch out to the side. Now, the hand that's out is gonna cross your heart. The other hand is gonna go down. Front foot will step in and angle out 45 degrees to the back, down block. Check, punch. The hand that's out goes up. Front leg, cross steps, turn, down block. Step forward and punch. That is your last move of a punch before you go into the next section. Here we go. Let's do it again facing the back and then I'll turn around and do it facing forward. So here we go. You started from, you did down block punch. Are you with me? Here we go. The hand that's out goes up as the hands come in. The other hand's down. I'm going to look towards the back. Down block. I'm going to check. Step forward. Punch. The hand that's out comes up. Front leg cross step behind you, down block. Step forward again, punch. That's your key up. Now I'm gonna do it facing you. So here we go. I did the left, I did the right. At the end of the second string, I'm on the punch right here. The hand that's out goes up. Front leg comes in and out 45 degrees. Here's a common mistake. People step too straight. And then look at my stance is all messed up. So I've got to go out and kind of 45 degrees behind me. Down block. Now my stance is wide enough. I have balance. Check and punch. The hand that's out goes up. The other hand cross goes down for your cross block. Turn. Down block. Step forward. Punch. Okay. One more time facing the front. So here we go. I start off. To the left, the hand that's out goes up. Front leg comes in and out. 45 degree angle, down block. Check, punch. The hand that's out goes where? Up. Front leg, cross step, turn. Down block, step forward and punch.
All right guys, make sure you have mastered these techniques before you move on to string 3. Also, if you are looking for some more basic information on your forms, there's a basics video below, which will help you get down some of the basic moves if you haven't already done those.